guys, I am currently on my way to my wax appointment. It is 11:29. The appointment starts at 12. I am literally on the other side of the city. It takes me a 40-minute drive to get to that city, let alone that destination. And I'm like, I'm really about to just bite the bullet and probably pay a late fee. Like, if I can't get there in time, it's starting to snow. I live in Texas. Texas, like, what? It's very rare and it's always bizarre when it snows. So I'm hoping that it's not sticking to the road, it's not icy, and I don't crash trying to rush and get there. Guys, I made it at 12:01. Oh, we're on time. Kinda. So good. Okay, I'm finna pay checkout. See you in the car. Okay, back in the car. My mother just called me saying she needs me to come get her from her job. And I'm like, babes, I gotta go get your Christmas present. Like, how is this finna work? But I just came from a wax place. Her name is Aranza. I pray to God I don't say that wrong. But guys, I like literally love her. Like, I'm very much obsessed with her energy, her personality, and like, no matter how many times it hurts, no matter how many times I want to bitch out, chicken out, I'm gonna keep coming back. And I'm gonna recommend you guys to her. If you wanna go check her out, down below, I'm gonna put her Instagram, her business page. But let's go run some errands. So I think while I'm over here, we're gonna go by the post office first because to get the mail out my P.O. box. And then we're gonna go check at Michael's first before we go to Joanne to look for my mom's Christmas gift. Wait, I'm getting my mom a heat press. That's what I'm wanting to get her. But all right, let's go. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm at the post office right now. On to the next destination. To find, I don't even know if they have it here for real. Look at the top of my head. I know I'm recording, but look at me. Why would I not? Why would Best Buy have a heat press? I just said it. Why would Best Buy have it though? Like, yeah, they have technology, but what I'm looking for specifically, it doesn't make sense why they would have it. They have this 9 by 9 inches. Okay. That actually looks really nice. But I don't know. Let me look at some. I think I found it. So they have the heat press I was looking for, but I think I found something better, something she'll like, because she actually wanted. Guys, Christmas shopping is nothing but the devil, because I'm struggling to make the right decision. We'll see where life takes us. I went back in the store because I realized she needed a mat to like heat press it on, and then I got her like a girl woman's extra large and a man's extra large t-shirt so she can like practice. I looked up a video and they said they had something inside of it to where she could practice on. So I got my dad, my brother, and my mama, and I'm done. I'm gonna go to Walmart and get some stuff to wrap the gifts with. Yeah, so on to Walmart. Okay, I don't know if y'all can hear me because it is windy the mug outside, but we're at Walmart. I gotta go get wrapping paper, boxes, and stuff to wrap all these gifts with before we go on to our next destination. Yeah, vlogger thing. So I'm thinking about getting this one. I don't like none of these for real. That's giving me old vibe, but that's kind of old. I'm gonna get this though, gift wrap tissue. Wait, ooh, this looks pretty though. Okay, I'm gonna get this one. And and I'm gonna get this one. So boom, 3, because I think those are pretty. Mia.
Yeah.
Say hi, Mia. Yeah. Okay. I got these because I don't need 35, but they can use 35 too. And I also need a bag. But I don't know. So we're just gonna put it in there. Yeah, that bag should be good. We're gonna get this bow for her Cricut, and I need a box. Okay, y'all, this vlogging thing is hard. I got this bag, and I got this for the boxes for his clothes. I got this bag for my mom's, like the pad and the shirts. And I also got this one. Hopefully it'll fit that big Cricut machine. I need to get soap and then we're gonna go check out. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I had to warm up, bro. It is like actually freezing outside. Like, not only is it cold, like the wind is crazy. Like, I just want to cry. It burned, like it hurt. It was so painful. Like, oh. So it's just, whoo. And I'm in these Crocs with no socks. Oh, okay. But we're gonna go to Ross and look for what my mom's talking about, and then I'm going home for the day. Christmas shopping was a success. I got everything, and you know, I'm not completely broke, but I'm broke enough to where I'm not spending no more money willingly. Okay, let's go. Woo! For watching. See you guys on Christmas. I did stop and get me Wingstop favorite. They should sponsor me. Wingstop should sponsor me. But yeah, make sure, I hope you guys liked it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Also, follow my socials down there. Kapish kaposh. Bye.